Get ready, Wet. Get ready. This is it. Oh. Okay, Wet, get ready. Get ready, Wet.
Jamie, wait for the pitch.
She did.
That was not the hard part.
Did she really?
Yeah, she must have. That's the only way to walk him.
The silver moon, the cow, the spittle, the cow, the dog, to bring
back the dish with a spoon.
Thank you.
Yeah. All right, I forgot her in the first morning, but we're not going to figure it out this time. Our narrator, Miss Jessie. The little boy and his mom. The cat, the dog, and the cow. The dish, the spoon, and the fork. The three bears. And Goldilocks. How about our incredible dancers? Cinderella's crew. Jackie and Willie Rumpel's Ghostskin. The Princess and the Bee actors. Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. The Wolf and Grandma and Little Red. And all those incredible props people.
It's awesome. film it because I want to watch.
Is that Whitney?
Yes.
Go, Whitney! Go, Whitney!
This is June 23rd, 2006, and we're eating dinner outside, and Nicole and Mommy and Cassie are here.
If it says there's no battery, does that mean it's no battery and it's not filming? Can you tell?
No,
my cheese melted. Don't film me, please, because
I got. Oh, I know, but look at that.
It's filming.
Yeah, I know, but look at that thing flashing.
It'll shut off when the battery's gone.
Okay, thank you. Why don't you get your steak and potatoes? Summer barbecue, first summer barbecue, but we didn't use the grill. How's it taste?
Hi. I like the potato and the cheese and the egg.
Did you lose a tooth today?
Why are you sticking your tongue at me?
How are you doing?
Yeah, I lost my tooth. I folded. Stop sticking your tongue at me!
Uh-huh. Hi!
Hey, Nicole.
I lost my tooth and I pulled it out at Nicole's house.
In my bathroom. And a bite.
This is the life. Look at you two little.
Uh-huh.
It's rough around here.
Hey, look at my leg! Look at my leg! Hey, video camera!
Kathy's back. Yay! Hi, Kathy!
Hi.
That's okay. It's all good.
Mommy, look what happened. So we were getting cherries at the store, and it was a really rough rock, and I fell down, and I scraped myself a lot.
Okay, can you sit and eat your dinner now? Because I need you to eat all... Need you to eat all your dinner.
And
you know what was really fun? In the car, I rolled out my window and I stick my head out the window.
Okay, can you eat your dinner now?
And what we else did? We were eating cherries and
full plate of food. She's having no dessert. And we have yummy dessert.
And the cherries, we spit them out the window and we tried to look at them.
Who was pulling the people? There's our driver, boat driver.
Jordan Holmes.
Who?
Jordan Holmes.
Who are you pulling? Are you watching real close?
Yeah.
No boats?
Those people all took off when we came. How do you get back to that path? Through the blueberry patch?
There's a,
I want that flower.
There's a path that goes up there to walk your dog.
I want that flower. That's mine.
It's too hard to find it in this thing.
Oh, you're trying to tree level. It's hard enough to find right at eye level. He landed in a tree.
To write the Raza a check for $173 for the barbecue for Mr. Elms.
You.
Wrong. Watch out behind you!
No.
That wouldn't be so necessary.
Was it?
Are you okay?
I'm fine.
Wait a minute.
Did you hurt yourself?
Did you hurt yourself?
No.
Well, I'm good, but it hurt. I needed to dump you down in the water.
Very fun. I like it when I can get up there.
Have you been in there for a
Yeah, but what were you thinking, Jordy? There's toe-sucking fish in here. Huh? Oh, look at that wave.
Want me to pee in the water?
My fingers are white.
Go ahead.
Back, babe.
No.
It's the only way
I'll swim back. This way.